Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're back again with Monster Hunter World. And yes, our quality actually improved of the videos. I know, it's awesome. Wait, what am I supposed to do now? This actually might be a fight, so let's get it on. It's an important part. We actually have it all. I told you it's gonna be down here. Alright. Oh god. Alright. I'm good. Promise. There's flight. Wyoming. You're definitely used for some stuff. And the trail ends there where the cinematic begins. What do you guys want from me? Come on, are you kidding me? Sorry, yeah. Sorry, performer. Honestly, didn't mean to. Screw it. I know where the thing is. I'm going to be hiding. Oh god. Oh god. Do I actually have to path through here? I do. Alright. There's no cinematic or anything. Is that flesh? Is that corpses? Oh god, that thing is gonna be made out of corpses. I know, right, buddy? It's gonna be nasty. Are you guys not afraid of what's happening? Yeah, you don't scare me at all, man. What scares me is what's underneath you. Sucking it in. What? Well, buddy, I don't think that's your lead. I don't. Oh boy. Oh boy. What in the actual F? Oh, you nasty. Oh, you nasty. Oh, you nasty as fuck. Vaal, Hazak.
You're not. There it is! We did it! Vaal, Hazak is really here! Tracker, we found him! Now we can go ahead with our research. You can do this!
Oh, poop man. I'm afraid of that thing. Screw it. No. They're probably gonna be nasty. I know. You know, we all know it. So it's fine. Is it fine? I don't know if it's fine. I got you. From all that smoke and dust.
Have you got a mulberry on you?
I do. So much do. And I will use it. See, guys, always have mulberries. Always have mulberries. Yeah, that thing has a tail, so, you know, all the strategy goes. Fuck it! Your tail! Oh, platformer. Dude, why would you do that? No. I don't know what those stars mean. Slave of Hazak. Run. We gotta run, buddy. We gotta run. That mortar burns. Almost everything of your ass is fucking flesh. Wherever I hit you, you did. So don't mess with me, okay? Alright, somebody. Go on. To the fucking potion, but I don't need one. I gotta move out of that one, man. Can you see now? Okay. Come on, please, dude. Help. How can you be a Elder Dragon when you're so ugly? sharpen my weapon. Eight. To me. That thing is nasty. That goddamn thing is nasty as hell, man. I'm bad hunt. Don't get me wrong, it's not a bad hunt or anything. It's just nasty. That's fine. Thank you. Big time. Thank you. Wait, did I finish the quest or did I not? I guess I did not. Anyways, we're gonna leave that for the next of the, you know, situations and stuff. And as always, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. We will be coming out very soon with a lot of awesome unseen content. And when I say unseen, you've probably seen some of it, but still. Love you so much. And as always, stay awesome. And I'll see you all with the next one.